This is Tidewater A, one of several multi-purpose rooms we have here at Sadler Center. Others are Tidewater B, and then Chesapeake's A through C. These rooms can be configured for a variety of events. Right now, set up for a banquet, but it could just as easily handle a speaker or even a dodgeball team. Most events up here will be pretty straightforward, and you'll see a lot of them throughout the year.
For most events, your first step is going to be to bring a Jeff card up. This will serve as your mobile command post for the duration of the event. Start setting up the Jeff card by first plugging it into a power outlet. Then, while the unit is still off, plug an XLR into the mic out on the back, and then plug the other end of that into an XLR port on the wall of whatever room you're in. You can now turn the unit on. Similar to the booth in Commonwealth, we have several wireless mics in each Jeff card. If you want to use them, turn on their receivers and pull the mic out of this drawer. We also like to leave a couple XLR cables in there, just to make things easy on you. With the cart now operational, go ahead and set up any of the mics you're going to be using. Since this is a wireless mic, we don't have to worry about wrapping an XLR cable around the gooseneck. Every room is going to come equipped with a VGA port on the wall, so if the client has a laptop they need hooked up to the projector, this is how you do that. As always, make sure to have any adapters on hand for the other end that you may need. As far as audio is concerned, you could either use a DI box, or just plug into the back of the Jeff card. Once all of the cables are in place, put a skirt around the Jeff card so that it looks a little more presentable. Try to leave an opening in the front of the cart so that you can reach the mixer if you have to. Each room will have a switch on the wall for raising and lowering the projector screen. They don't all look like this one though, so make sure you learn where they are. And of course, where there's a screen, there's also a projector. Each room will have an LCD pack associated with it that'll contain the remote for the room's specific projector. Please don't mix them up. Lastly, each set of rooms will have a special box that controls how the audio is configured. In this manner, you can either split all the rooms, join all the rooms, or a combination of some split, some joined. The one for Tidewater is a little less advanced, though.